Hello everyone. So let me share with you all the details of TCS NQT exam. So the registrations are open for August and November TCS NQT test. You can access this page on our website by clicking on the link illuminateminds.com/updates. So as I mentioned, TCS is open for registrations. And TCS Off-Campus Drive 2021 is scheduled for Future Forward Career National Qualifier Test, which is NQT, for the domains of Engineering, Arts, Commerce, and Science. It is a free common employability test, just like eLitmus, MCAT, which are offered by TCS. So let's talk about the detailed eligibility and other things. So as I mentioned, NQT or the National Qualifier Test is a general ability test, and the candidate will be assessed in verbal ability, numerical ability, reasoning ability. Each candidate who completes the National Qualifier Test will get an NQT score, and this is applicable for all industries and job roles. NQT score is also a prerequisite to appear for industry NQT and subject NQT. Features of NQT test is this will be conducted online at home and physical in the centers which have been allocated this test. And 2-year validity of NQT score is there. Eligibility criteria. So UG, PG and diploma students in their pre-final and final year can apply. This I have already mentioned, and let's talk about the examination pattern. So the test will have 92 questions that have to be answered in 180 minutes. 24 questions are from verbal ability, 30 from reasoning, 26 from numerical ability, 10 from programming language and 2 from coding. So this is about the paper pattern. How to apply? So to register, you have to follow the apply link. And TCS ION first NQT will be held in months of August and November. So these details I have already mentioned. So what you have to do is you have to click on register now button on the National Qualifier Test NQT page. And you have to log in with your TCS ION Digital Learning Hub credentials. If you are an existing user, and if you are a new user, you have to create your account. And then you have to click the submit button. So guys, hurry up, and you can click this link, which is on our website. And this is also updated in the description box. So all the best. Thank you.